Here's what happened while you were asleep. Police and KCK are investigating a triple stabbing overnight. Three people were hurt in the incident that happened in the 2800 block of South 24th Street. One of the victims is in the hospital with a serious knife wound. Police say two suspects left the scene in a white Chevy or a Buick.